guys, Christian's sister came through and invited us, so super exciting for that. So super excited. Anais loves swimming. How excited are you? So we're headed over there. It's about an hour away, and we're gonna have some fun. I'll try to vlog as much as I can. We'll see you guys when we get there. It's an hour drive. We're always driving, like taking trips, hour drive trips.
Don't be alarmed about my arm tan.
Yes.
I'm gonna try to tan the rest of it.
We all got some weird ass suntans, but
my ankles.
So we're headed to the lake, and we will see you guys when we get there. Okay, we just got here, you guys. We're just gonna wait to go in. Guys, it's been forever since we went to a lake. How long? I don't even know if we went to lake last year. I don't think so. We didn't go to no lake last year, huh? Because we were so busy trying to sell our house and move. We didn't do anything last summer, so we're trying to take advantage. Even like with all this whole COVID stuff, we still trying to have fun.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're parking right now.
Because that's really hard. Keep going.
She wants to help.
Money right here. You want to see how it goes? You feel all the money in this right here?
Ooh, it's a little chilly, huh?
It's cold.
Get on the boat, guys. My sunglasses broke. You excited to get on the boat? Yeah?
Ready, Mom?
Yeah.
Just wave your hat now if you don't want to.
You're gonna get on?
Yeah.
You're gonna be brave?
Okay.
I'm scared, but it's gonna be fun, okay?
Baby, it's fun. Trust me, okay?
You're not gonna go fast.
Okay, come on.
Perfectly in there.
Going in there?
Bye, babe!
Let me throw it
up here. Is that fun?
Having fun, babe? Hi guys, we are headed back home. We had a lot of fun. Christian's sister actually had a boat, so we got to ride the boat. And then Anais is already sleeping. She had a blast. I knew she was so tired because she starts to get ojeras. There's the dark circles under her eyes. And I was like, she's gonna fall asleep as soon as we get in the car. And sure enough, she fell asleep. So we are heading back home. This is probably gonna be the end of our day. I have to go home and still do laundry. I have to wash my clothes for work for the week. And then we just have to get ready for the week. So we had a lot of fun. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It might be a little bit short, but thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we will be back with more videos.
Bye.